Hey guys, welcome to Dodgers Gaming Corner. Who's ready for a brand new game for 2021? I know I am. So today I'm actually going to check out a game called Mare. It just released today for the Oculus Quest. I'm not really going to call this a game, but more of an experience. I haven't checked it out yet, really haven't seen or watched any gameplay yet. I know there's a couple videos out there. I haven't watched them yet, just so I can take in the full experience. Make sure you stick around at the end and get my thoughts. And then actually, I would like to know down in the comments what you think as well. So let's go ahead and dive right into this game. No idea what I'm doing. Alright, that's cool. Thank you. you kind of just learn as you go, if I can call it that. I don't know. Looks different now. Oh, look, okay. That was weird. Hey, Barry. Thank you. Sorry. Didn't mean to make you scream. So, what's up?
Ajuda! Vizinha!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Hold on, little girl.
I see. Ajuda.
How am I supposed to get you? So, are you gonna come up here? You have a lot of walking in you, don't you? See you. Hold on. Oh wait. Oh, no. Okay. That's better. I guess I go back over here. All right, so I can see this is pretty, you know, minimal effort so far. We'll see. But yeah. Okay. I see you. There you are. Almost lost you. Wait, how do I get you past there? Are you still coming? Don't fall. I think I'm supposed to protect you. So how do we get you? Or you get us in there? Come down. Hi. Thank you. supposed to go now? I see you.
Where am I supposed to go?
Now back over there? Are you gonna let us in somewhere? Well, I'm assuming. What is that? Hi. Hold on. Trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Does this go down or up? Oh my god, what do I do? You go there. Unless you go down. Are you gonna follow us? That's what I'm assuming. We go this way? Oh, maybe over there? She's not good at giving me directions. Hi. I'm assuming I go over there. Are you gonna follow us? So you're gonna go down. Come on. Hi. Now where? Over there? Are you gonna let us in there? Hi. Keep going. Why are you stopping? Are you supposed to go across? Go this way. Keep going. Ring the bell. All right, ring the bell. Go. Get me in here. Keep going. Alright, so, yeah, I get it. Ring the bell. Get her to move. Thank you. Yay. Thanks. Can't believe I would have sat there. There you are. Shh. I got it. I'm gonna go this way. Follow me. It's like, what are the bells for? Go this way. Start listening to me. Yeah, I see you. Now I gotta figure out where to go next. Listen to me.
Gosh.
Kids, I swear. Hi. You gonna let me in? I gotta open this. Relaxing. To the bird in a minute. Go that way. Wait, am I taking him in there? Oh. Uh-oh. You're stuck, aren't you? Oh, so I had to set it on fire. Get you. Okay. Okay. I get it. Okay, where are you now? I see you. Hold on. Can I go this way? Let's go in. There you are. Hi. We're gonna go down. The only spot. Okay, hold on. We're gonna go this way now. Where are you? Oh, you're way over there. A lot of walking to do. I'm gonna go here. Come on. Oh, can't see my left hand. All right, I see you. She's taking a nap? Okay. All right, there you have it. That is Mare, currently available for the Oculus Quest. And again, I will leave a link down in the description. It is currently $19.99 in the store, which so far I am really liking it. Again, it's more of an experience, but you get to go through and figure out how to get her to move where she needs to move. And to me, so far, it's worth it. Let me know down in the comments if you want to see more gameplay, and I will continue on. We'll see how long of a story it is and see if it really is worth $19.99. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a like. And if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And until next time, happy gaming, and I'll see you in the next video.